Hi guys, Sunset here. Today I am going to be showing you a hack for PewDiePie Simulator. And yeah, so basically, why are you doing this hack? It's a type of hack like is a time switch. They should kind of not pass this thing because I don't want them to. It's amazing. See how good I am right now? Well, that's just from this hack. The first thing that you do, we go off the game. I'm going to settings. And then you go to date and time. And then you go like that. You go to something like that. You go to this. And then you can play that again. And then you can do that. And plus, if you do this, and do that, and buy the most expensive thing, but I've already got that. So I'm gonna go for this. Try to put it on my desk. Or put it on the left. I'll put it on top of that box. Then you can do this. You can do this. Going down. You can do that. You can do that. Now bubble up. Now I've got some brain, 35 brains. So I can go boom. Boom. It's 15 now. So I've got that full. I have a lot more of these guys. Now that got me quite a few subs. So now, you get this. And you just put it like that, move it. Now, we'll go like that. Go back on. Boom. And left. And through. Okay. So now look. Right now. Oh, it's time. Full view boost. Full. Gaming's my best for esports for guys. So if you guys play esports, but you're not goodness. So yeah. I got all these. cost 10. So. Let's do that on this. I'll see you guys later. That's the hack. Use it wise. Bye.